Oh no, I've been lured in.
Manager, what are you doing here?
Ghosts, monsters, everywhere.
There was another voice. A woman screamed. Are you alone in here?
Look, I just said ghosts and monsters everywhere. Does that sound like I'm alone?
Uh-huh.
He meant people.
Then yes, I think so.
Well, I guess that explains it.
Sir, there's no need to fear. These are just shadows, echoes of actual ghosts. They can't hurt you.
Come with us, sir. We can lead you to safety.
Well, hurry up. Alright, didn't we want to go up the stairs anyway? Oh, never mind. Time for more cutscene. Well, she looks harmless.
Someone you know?
I don't know. Most of the old staff knows the story of the Spider Witch, a professional widow who did unimaginable things in a room on the 12th floor back in the 1920s.
I don't know anything about it, though.
What are you still doing here? Why didn't you evacuate with everyone else?
I came back last night to retrieve some payroll records, but the hotel won't let me out. The door's shut on me, and the phones are down, too.
That means we're trapped now, too. And we have to hope that Peter figures out we're missing. There goes a weekend.
Not necessarily. The 12th floor is apparently the core of this node. If we can get the power back on, we can take the elevators.
If the elevators don't eat us.
Yes, if the elevators don't eat us.
Where are the circuit breakers for this place? We don't have a lot of time.
Breakers. In my office. But the city came and turned off most of our power after the electrical fire on the third floor. There's no way to turn it back on from here.
That's inconvenient.
We've got to find some way to get the elevators moving.
There's a backup generator in the utility room, off the kitchen. It's for emergency blackouts.
Perfect. Let's give it a try. To the kitchen.
Oh, the manager's actually being useful. Well, why don't we just use one of these?
Watch out!
Don't worry, you're safe.
Find some cover! Hold on!
What are these things wearing?
On your left! Oh! To the right!
Let's see what these things are.
Whoa! Oh yeah! Keep it going!
It looks like we got football gear on.
Here they come! Ha! Gonna have to watch out for you!
I guess some of them apparently fulminate to this plane that doesn't seem like they're happy about it.
Right. Now, let's find that backup generator.
The kitchen! Is it through here?
Yes, just down the hall.
You just wait there.
Hello? Anyone there?
All right, guys, spread out. You should be around here somewhere.
In some dark, scary corner.
I know I've said this before, but be careful. I don't think we're alone.
Okay.
This place is wrecked. Did you and Beekman do all this when you were chasing Slider?
No, this is a lot worse than they left us. This is the roof of something big.
When you say big...
Yeah, it was like that when I got here.
Big, big?
Mm-hmm. At the very least. Maybe even bigger.
That sounds pretty big. The manager said there was a generator room around here somewhere. Look for it.
Hello.
It has to be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out for a sign.
What kind of sign? Do not enter? Stop? General Leather Rum.
Look, cadets found the emergency generator.
Look around for a switch or something to start it up.
What's it look like?
Probably like a switch or something that would start up a generator.
All right, Egon, but you should know I'm keeping score.
What did I say?
There's a lot of water on the floor. Watch out for static discharge when you activate. Ah, sweet music.
There we go.
I'd recommend not stepping in that water.
Uh-oh.
That sounds like an excellent recommendation.
Looks like that power cable is causing all the trouble.
Get it out of the water, then.
I know this much. We're trapped down here like rats until that cable's out of the water.
There we go.
How about some slime tethering?
I've already gotten it, so no.
Come on, kid.
The elevators should be working, unless something... Never mind, let's get back to the lobby.
He's learning. He's not trying to summon Murphy.
Listen, what's that smell?
Over there. Come on.
Look out, it's the late shift.
Yeah, but this is just a help. Where's the boss? I can't believe I just said that out loud.
I know that guy. It's the masked poisoner, Chef DeForest. So, nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry.
I'm about to swallow my own tongue, Ray. Would that be okay?
Hey, no doing that.
Okay, here they come. Grab a full scan.
Close one.
Do I have
Look
to?
Out, above you.
Ow.
Ow.
Ow. Ow. Will you stop hitting me?
Multiple contact.
You nailed it.
There we go.
So good. Now just bring him in. Look out. Above you. Behind you.
Will you stop that?
I'm on it. Run!
Oh, fine.
Oh, man.
Oh, great! A whole mess of
Stand clear! Stand clear!
Oh. Yeah, come on. Come on. There you go.
Run! One more in the box. Look behind you!
A three-eyed monkey.
Incoming! You're flirting with total protonic reversal.
All yours!
Take that back to the grid!
Uh-oh.
Almost there!
Dreams have to be kept apart. Up there!
Give it to him!
Yeah, let's go give it to him. Let's go give it to him.
Find some shelter, quick! Now just bring him in! Nobody messes with the kid!
And... Hey!
Kitchen is clean. Let's get back to the elevator.
Yeah. Clean. I need to do some renovations.
Okay, it looks like the psychomass has come to rest about 190 feet above our heads.
The 13th floor.
This hotel has no 13th floor. None of the grand old hotels do.
Man's got a strong argument.
We'll split the difference. Egon, you and the Tenderfoot go to the 12th floor. Winston and I will check out the 14th. Sir, if you'll please come with us.
Fine, but stay in contact. This place is extraordinarily dangerous.
Yeah, especially with you getting in my way. Okay, well, I don't care enough. Well, you can't get the elevator? There you go.
Well, let's see what's on the 12th floor.
The buttons are on the other side, though.
Egon, what were you saying earlier about the Mandala Node?
You mean why do we keep seeing new ghosts?
Yeah.
Okay. Think of the Mandala as a city bus line. At the bus station, ghosts or waiting passengers are drawn into the system here and trapped. This concentrates their PK energy, which is then eventually forced through to the next node, or station, and so on until it all ends at a final terminus. At each successive bus station, the station manager absorbs some of the energy. This makes the station manager, or node guardian, stronger so that it can keep the ghosts in line and destroy anyone who comes to the station to interfere with the flow. These nodes, or bus stations, gather the power used to feed a central point, thus creating a much bigger threat to our world. Does that make more sense now?
No.
DTTC, Totally Trapped Transit Company.
Yeah, you were going strong right up until the passengers got trapped inside the bus station.
When is my performance review again? I deserve more stock options.
I say, young lady, you are full of surprises. After you, my
friend. Yeah, get him, Egon.
Well, that was terrifying. Be extremely careful. This is likely to be a point of dangerous concentration.
Okay, so, according to him, anybody that tries to upset the bus station,
it's coming from everywhere and nowhere.
The bus drivers kill them.
A significant fix. Ray, come in. Are you there?
Egon. Or I can just go to the lounge's hallway.
We lost you for a minute there.
They had a close contact.
I've got some more information on the Spider Witch ghost. Manager says authorities never found her, but
the bodies were hung from the ceiling. They were drained of blood and dragged around.
He says the victims were found in a pretty bad state.
The walls were painted in blood. Furniture was half chewed and crushed and piled in a corner like a giant nest.
And I'll follow you.
She seems to have vandalized the room badly, too.
I don't want to be hung from a ceiling and drained of blood.
I tell you this much, I do not want to be found in a bad state or vandalized.
I think that sentiment is unanimous.
Does nobody know how to use a door handle?
Come in.
Yeah, what's up?
What was the Spider Witch's room number?
1221. After her spree, it was locked up. Until about 5 years ago when we remodeled.
Hear that? Room 1221. I think that... Hey!
Come on!
Oh, greet our visitors. You're gonna love this, Egon.
Move! Take the lead! We're not alone in here.
Trigger warning. That warning is for me. Firing randomly.
Spirits to me. They love me. They make me strong.
This floor is undergoing significant metamorphosis. Ghost World is aggressively encroaching on ours. It's not even utilizing a portal. This is very bad.
Oh, now you've... Okay.
My ankles. Goodness, we hardly know each other. No, I... Who? What are you? No! Help! No, please! No!
Am I gonna have to censor this? Go on, Egon.
It's the ghost world crossing through, happening sooner than we expected. It looks like this is where the node is focused. We could use some help. Ray, are you there? Come in, Ray. Looks like it's up to us. Let's find 1221 and finish this.
Come on.
Keep moving.
Do we have to? Let's just leave it like this. Let's burn the whole building.
It's the only way to be sure.
Oh, you've come to play games.
Oh, here they come!
Yeah, can we play like Parcheesi or something instead? I didn't panic.
1222. No, 1221. Where is it? 1221 has to be here. Remember, just because we can't see it doesn't mean it isn't here. Good thinking. It was here all along.
There we
go. This looks inviting.
When in doubt, spray the walls with goop. Yeah, what interesting places for to just hang stuff from. Wonder what they are.
I don't like the look of this, but we've run out of options.
Come to me, little man.
I think she's talking to you. This is a big hotel room. To get that close to egg looking things.
We aren't alone.
Yeah, we've got all these little skeleton friends.
Which ones are these? These are not mine.
I bet you to jump. Good for you.
The scuttling ones. Yes. Now you are here, and that means you are mine. This won't
hurt. Okay, I guess we're supposed to go that way then. We already know that guy.
Heads up!
Please.
Hi, lady. Please stop running away. Oh yeah, I can shoot those, can I?
It's growing stronger! It's growing stronger! Don't let it power up!
Where is she?
Run!
Ow.
See what you find. Multiple contact.
Get it yet? There we go. We did it. We captured Loth.
Look, the mandala map. Ray, Winston, come in. You there?
Egon, what happened? You all right?
The recruit found the 13th floor and we shut it down. PKE levels are back to acceptable parameters. This node of the mandala is fully neutronized.
All right. Where are you? We went back down to the 12th floor and couldn't find anything. Everything seems pretty normal.
Looks like we're back in the Ruby Ballroom. We'll meet you at Ecto-1.
Thank you all for watching. You're welcome to come see me record these episodes live at twitch.tv/superbunnybun. You can also come say hi on Twitter at superbunnybun. But most importantly, I'd really appreciate it if you could like yourself, comment about how awesome you are, and subscribe to Happy Thoughts. And until next time, stay spicy and huggable. Bye!